These are those orange balloons from 2005, so they're 19 years old, really, my old balloons. So I guess the laser is a good way to, well, pop them, at least a fun way. They pop just as well as new balloons, and they probably need to be used up. So let's get started. What? Here goes. Ready? That's right on the neck. Oh, yeah. Well, anyone care to tell me why orange balloons pop better than black balloons? I have no idea why. Well, apparently they do. Maybe it's because they're old? I don't know. It shouldn't be. It's a nice bright color. You think it would reflect a lot of light, but maybe it has to do with the contrast between the green and the orange. Hmm? I don't know. I got lots of orange balloons. We can pop them. You don't care, you know, I know to get old watching me laser blast balloons all the time, but it's lots of fun. I really kind of enjoy this, so we'll pop balloons the old fashioned way too. Alright, well, till next time. Remember, safety first, everybody shouldn't be yourself, and as always, have fun out there.